What is going on, guys?
Welcome back to another video. So I was gonna film at home, but I got too lazy and ended up playing Fortnite instead. But I was gonna show you guys like either a different smoothie variant or my comic of the collection, but I didn't do either. So today, you guys are watching me eat my, like, I think it's 150 grams of rice. And then we're gonna go ahead and get a leg workout in here in like 30-ish minutes. I just wanna let this digest a little bit just so I can have those fast acting carbs. But today we're not taking any pre-workout, mostly because I don't wanna pump, because if I get too much pump in my quads, the knee flexion starts to hurt really bad. And when my knees get really inflamed and the pump is so freaking fat that I can't lift anymore, I literally will only make it like three or four sets in before I'm like, I can't bend my knees anymore, my quads are too pumped. So we are downing this and then waiting and then we'll get lifting. But day one, got a new haircut, trying to get it down so I look sick as hell for the show. I'm gonna get the twists going, but I have the new dark sport shirt on. I have the Venom shorts too, so I feel like Black Tobey Maguire right now. Pretty sick, but I'm gonna skip the warm-ups. I'll explain what I'm doing, but it's gonna be the same stuff like always. So catch you guys here in a second, like 30 minutes. All right, so anything past 100, I think the most I've ever pushed on single leg extension is 105. Now everything past 100, like my knees just can't handle the weight. My quads can, and I can handle more, but my knees can't. So either I need to get some knee sleeves, or I'll just keep on, I guess, strengthening my joints by doing the single leg extension. But we're gonna go ahead and do two top sets, drop set, and move on to the torture thingy. Oh man, I gotta find a super hype song. It's about to get freaky. Let's do. Oh yeah. They say she needs to slow down. The baddest thing around town. She's nothing like a girl you ever see before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being dismissive. Oh, the way that booty moving, I can't take no more. I just stop what I'm doing so I can pull her close. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being dismissive. Oh, oh man. Yeah, if I did one more, the goal is 12 out of 10. If I did one more, I hit the ground, but if I had a spot, I totally could have gotten the 11th, 12th up for sure. All right, took like a minute, 30, 2 minute break, dropped 20 pounds. I haven't hit pendulum in a while, and like my quads are like pretty freaking pumped. I'm glad I didn't take pre-workout, because like even right now, it's so hard to bend my legs. So much blood flow. Let's kill this. We got Lady Gaga on. Let's hit one more set with partials, and then we'll move on to another, probably one super set, and then finisher since we're doing the partials. All right, we're doing partials. The goal for this lift is body weight, but for six. So a full rep is all the way down, all the way up, all the way down, halfway, and that's one. So the goal's like five or six. So we're gonna spend, it's actually kind of a big goal. Let's say it's a small goal. So if we don't hit that, we feel like an absolute wuss. Six and a half, that was cool. So that was six, seven, eight sets. If you're counting supersets one, that was seven sets. But I'm getting to the point where like any sort of like leg flexion and quad recruitment is all just nothing. Like they're so pumped and torn that it doesn't feel like I'm working them anymore. So we're gonna push a little harder and then stretch and be done. I'm still trying to catch my breath after. Oh man. My hands are shaking like crazy. I didn't even take pre-workout. I'm still shaking from that last set of walking lunges, but let's go ahead and check out the leg pump. Oh man. I'm so tight. I don't even like want to bend my knees to get out of this position. I'm shaking so much. Holy cow. Now, if your legs don't feel like they just got T-boned by a semi-truck, oh my gosh, then I think you're either lifting too light, not doing enough reps, or not doing enough sets, and the intensity is just not there. So keep it up until you finish your workout feeling like you got in a tragic car accident. Oh man, I'm gonna go stretch and then probably do some cardio. This might be my rest day, because I'm doing 3 days on and 1 day off for my cardio, so we'll see. And then eat my last meal and MetaRx bar here in a bit. So chicken and rice and then a churro MetaRx bar left. So this is the end of the leg day. I'm kind of at a loss for words right now because I'm so freaking exhausted. So I'm just gonna finish it like I always do. And probably by the time I post this video, I'll probably be at like 2.4 or 5K. So thank you guys for subscribing. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe and like the video and leave a comment telling me how weak and small I am. Thank you guys for watching. Always remember to keep God first, keep others above yourself, and stand comfortable, because if you don't embrace the discomfort, then someone else is gonna outdo you. Till next leg day or chest day, since those are the only 2 days I post.